Hello, I'm Frank Cunningham, founder of Durango Stone. We're bringing to you the professional series of what would a hired floor cleaning company do to clean my floor. We've already shown you how you can do it yourself. However, most of us like to have a pro come in. Of course, the results are better, more complete, more uniform. I would like to introduce Corey Plaxtas of Beyond Stone Solutions. He's the vice president of the company. A very knowledgeable man, and the reason why we brought Beyond Stone Solutions to you is because I have trust and confidence in them to do work for you as well. Okay, Corey, take it away.
Perfect. So today we're going to be focusing more on a deep cleaning, light honing of a travertine floor. We'll be using chemicals like a heavy-duty degreaser, as well as a pH-neutral stone cleaner. And then a natural stone polish compound that will also aid in the cleaning process. So to kind of take you through the process from start to finish, we'll apply some of the water with the degreaser in it to try to help loosen up some of the dirt and the soiling that's in the stone and in the grout joints. We'll let that sit for about 5 minutes, and then we'll apply some of the polish compound. We'll machine work that area to help loosen that dirt and oils. And then we'll actually vac some of the dirty water up. We'll flood it down with the clean water with a pH neutral stone cleaner in it. We'll hand scrub the tiles as well as the grout joints. And then we'll rinse it one more time with the floor machine. And that's the process. Okay, step one, we're gonna flood down the section with the water and the heavy duty degreaser, and we're gonna let it sit for 5 minutes. Now that the heavy-duty degreaser has been able to sit for 5 minutes, we're going to start working it with a machine and a little bit of a polish compound. So we'll take you through that right now. So after machine working the water with the degreaser in it, we have since vacuumed up that dirty water. Now we're going to flood it down with a pH neutral stone cleaner. It's actually a product that we actually make in-house. So we're going to flood it down now, and then I'm going to hand scrub the grout joints, and then we're going to machine work it one more time. With the neutral water and the scrubbing is completed, we're going to dam up the floors, get rid of any excess water. We'll let that dry. Once it's completely dried, we'll look to seal it with the natural stone penetrating seal. So now that the area has been completely dried, we've sealed it. Some of the important things about sealing from a homeowner standpoint is it allows for you to maintain things a little bit easier. It allows you to get to some of those spills a little bit quicker so they don't stain and penetrate and stain that stone or stain into that grout. So that is kind of just a good overview of what we as a company, a stone restoration company, would do for you as a homeowner for some of your natural stone floors.
Hi, I thought I would just introduce a few details about the holes. So we discussed earlier that subterranean holes, voids, will pop up in stone. What that is an air pocket under the natural formation of the stone that has a thin layer of stone on top of it. When you walk on it, eventually they can break in. We call them subterranean voids. So on a professional basis, we've already shown you how you can fix them yourself. On a professional basis, they'll fix them for you. It's impossible to know how many holes you're going to have, so they do an hourly charge on that. I welcome you all to feel free to contact Beyond Stone Solutions or us at Durango Stone to to ask further questions or to have Beyond Stone Solutions give you a quote, a bid, discussion, so you can be comfortable about what it's going to cost you. As you can see, a professional job is superior to a home job. A professional job is always required when your floor is really soiled, as ours is here in the Durango Stone Showroom. But in your home, it might need to be professionally cleaned every year to 5 years, but with some homes, with some groups of children, maybe twice a year. So it just depends upon use and care, etc. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
For the presentation.
Thank you.
Very informative.